How's it going, YouTube? Easy, right? Let's do that again. Maybe this time even faster. I don't know why they made such an easy boss. It's like less than 30 seconds kill him. Hope I get the xtals. Might be worth a pretty penny. Only thing annoying about this boss is that MP drain. The good thing, however, is Imperial Fire works. And it seems like he has some sort of shielding at the very end of him. So this is the party, two samurais, a high wizard, and a bishop. And these samurais, they are fast. Look at that. Done already. So Ephron is being very nice, giving you guys his equipment and build. So, you know, pay attention, because if you want to build a samurai, you might want to know the stuff. Level 298, he says. So in this round, I'll show you guys what kind of damage I'll put in the round. They're critical and pretty high. It seems like there's a shield here. It's best to hide as it breaks these shields. It's almost like we skipped the mana drain this time. There must have been a section. I see. Very interesting boss. He doesn't just drain mana, he drains HP as well. And it goes beyond one. So I'll do maybe one or two more and then I'll call it a day. But this boss is very fun to farm in this party. At the very end, the Imperial is not high at all. The Imperial only did 47,000 K damage versus like 400,000. Okay, so we'll do one more. And there's Ifan giving you guys pro tips. Okay guys, that's that. Let me see if they got any last words to say to y'all. As always, thank you so much for watching. Ifan says, be an Inoliba samurai, cause they're the shit. Best xtals for survival. So, leave a comment. Make sure you subscribe. Thank you so much.